All right, welcome back. So we are at turn 166. I made some more adjustments to my audio. Thanks to Gamer Grampz again. He gave me the exact details of how he does his audio, so we're trying those and we'll just see if those work for me too. So hopefully this is even better. Okay, so we just got our cultists. I think that's the big thing going on here. We got trying to think of how I should do this. So we can flip cities with these guys, and then we can get relics from them when they use up their charges. So there's a few options. We could flip each city one by one. That might work. We do have a golden age we just entered. And they have a normal age, so we have the advantage there. We could also just get a bunch of cultists, surround every city, and try and flip everything on the same turn, or close to the same turn. So that's an option too. Our cities are pretty low population. 7, 5, 2, 5, 6, 4. Got 2 10 population cities here. Let's take a look here at the loyalty. What's going on? Got +3.4. That's pretty low. +6.2. Ah, this one's kind of dropping. Maybe that's the place to start. Guess it would make sense to start where it's lowest. Yeah, why don't we just go for it? Let's just start surrounding that city. Maybe we'll try doing a few at once too. I think that'd be kind of cool to see. But we're gonna need several more. I think they lower the loyalty by 10 each charge. And we have technically this one would only need 10 charges because we have basically a net zero. So that means we need these each have 3 charges, so we need a couple more at least. Like that. Okay, yeah. Let's grab a cultist here. There. Sit there on the border. All right, cultist. Okay. Ooh, there's a tribal village. Cool. Exploring as much as possible. Okay, so are we ready to settle? This is -6. It's kind of bad. Let's just do it. Probably want to get this going. Could chop the cattle. Something. Gonna grab the greenery first here because I feel like we need to grow. And they'll chop the woods right there. Let's go here and just kind of. Oh, maybe we can clear that. All right, we're working on our farm triangle right here. Cities are going to be so big. We have a lot of farms, probably more than we need. This will be fun. I like games like this when they get to this point where you have big cities, good production, not necessarily the fastest way to win, but it's fun. Gotta fix that up. There. We have a lot of builders. Wow. I think I can just put these guys to sleep for now. Good in this city. Oh yeah, we can do our Moais. Yeah, okay, that's what I need to be doing. Let's take a look at those. Those will be fun. Plus one culture for every two adjacent Moai. Oh, you can put these next to each other. Two culture if on or adjacent to volcanic soil. Perfect. Plus one culture if adjacent to a coast or lake. Wow. Cannot be placed adjacent to a woods or rainforest. Cool. Let's find a spot. Do they give appeal? That's what I should be doing. Okay, where can we put these? Let's see, so we need these, they're good next to each other. Two culture if on or adjacent to volcanic soil. Volcanic soil? I don't think it is. Okay. Right here we'll definitely do one. There. I want to play the card that gives me extra movement. Okay, and then we get extra culture adjacent to coast or lake tile. Yeah, so I think this would be a pretty good spot right here. Although that would be a good commercial. Do one here. We did one right here. Oh, because we can't do it next to woods. Okay, yeah, all about the Moai. We have rainforests here, so we can't do it there. Maybe I should remove that. We could do two Moai right here. Yeah. By that. That in, there we go. Alright, looks like Hattusa made it. This would be another good city to target. But it is 11, plus 11. They have a golden age? Yeah, they have a golden age. Power to sleep. Okay, let's get our... There, beautiful. 13 yield tile. Okay, and then we're repairing stuff here. Alright, next turn. Gotta remember to change my policies. Change that up. Definitely want the plus one movement. I think everything else is pretty good. Could consider, we don't have the card yet, but we could do the theater square building card when we get that. Grab this, yeah, this is a pretty good card. We have high population cities, so I think that might be. Alright, we finished our commercial hub. Let's grab the market. Okay, they look so similar. Group followers. Alright, more cultists. We have the extra movement. Built that there. Let's put starting in friendly. Maybe it doesn't kick in yet. Oh, I gotta chop this because I can't have a Moai next to wood. Okay, three envoys. We don't have broadcast centers. We do have a chancery, though. Or let's see. You know what? I want to try this. I want to try this one. Yeah, I want to get some Nihong units. I've never gotten that. Melee and anti-cav units. Attacks do full damage to city walls. Wow. Pod is pretty good. I should have paid more attention to this. Babylon would be pretty good. Alright, welcome back. So we are... we only got one more turn. I had to make a cut. So I think I'm gonna just combine this segment with the last 13 minutes. Alright, so envoys, let's see. A few things would be good, yeah. I mean, if I want more science, I could do Babylon. It's there. This one would be interesting if I wanted to do more warmongering. Then Lahore, we wanna try to get Lahore. But we'll wait till we do the envoy card for that. Alright, let's grab this. Privateer. Barbarian privateer. That's like the ultimate pirate. Barbarian. They have a range. Oh, look at that. You can't even see. You can shoot me. Let's see how bad a shot. Chop this greenery. Go. Old God Obelisk, one turn. And let's see. So, bring our soothsayer. We'll just leave him. Leave him right there. Cultist is in position. What do we need here? Let's see. We do have some food, surprisingly. Don't want to mine that. Wow, I could actually do farms up here. Maybe I should. Yeah, maybe I'll do a farm right there. Although that is a 4 food tile. So I'll just mine it. Okay, cultist. Prepare that. Okay, we need to do our city state improvement. Barbarians, classical era, let's see. Barbarian classical and medieval era. We could buy another, well no, we need to save our faith for cultists. Okay. Not even working. Get more feet. Go out here. Okay, let's remove this. Remove that too. Yeah. And Hill. Stop that. Why? Okay, next turn. Ooh. Team power boosted. Oh, we did 2 shipyards. Pretty modern barbarian camp. 5 movement, let's see. Yeah, I think I can do this. That, and then let's... All right, we got a great person, another artist. Grab another artifact. This time Menelik, classical, okay. So we're at 2 out of 3. I don't know why it says 1 out of 3. Of these, right. Okay, so let's do. Oh, we can't do our move. We lose. Let's see. Plains, plains, hill, grassland. Oh, we got the woods right here. But I like the deer tile because that's giving us some faith. I guess we, well, we want to get a campus. We could get a campus here. You know what? For now, let's go here and, I could get the fish. And then we can, put a campus over it later if we want. Although our science is so high for a culture game anyway. Okay, we finished the shipyard. We don't have a neighborhood here yet. We're growing pretty quickly. We could do, like, start thinking about, plus we could do an aerodrome. Oof, that's a good heart. That's a good commercial hub. Wow. Let's grab that commercial hub. That is beautiful. We might even get, arrow points. I don't remember if we already got a good commercial hub yet. We could buy the temple. Maybe we should. Let's buy the synagogue with faith. Let's go ahead and buy this tile. Turn so we grow to that. What do we want to do here? Grab a harbor. Let's just send this guy back. Friendly territory. Boring. Look at that, a mountain all by itself. Okay, cultists. That's three. We need at least four. By the cultists. Could just start using charges now. Oh wait. Okay. Do I want to farm? Oh, we could do a rock-hewn church. The Moai. Oh, because of the woods, I can't do the Moai. Do it over here. Let's do... We have a mountain. Alright, let's do this. Okay, and then here we're gonna repair. Buy. Go. Buy it. Then here we were gonna do. Oh, yeah, we need to chop this. Chop the bank. There we go. Beautiful. Pots. All right, bank is done. Soon we're gonna need amenities. I have a theater square here. Any slots. But let's keep pushing the culture. Grab a builder. 7 turns. We put it right here. All right, let's put it right here. This. Where do I want to mine that? Oh, let's put a Moai.
No one starts a ballet projects a fragile.
Ballet, okay. Raj could be good. Yeah, let's do Raj. Do. Grand Opera might be nice. Maybe instead of this. I like the amenities. See how this goes. Where are we at? We're at 340 culture. 525th. A little more culture. 5 envoys. Alright, let's. I forgot to play the special card. Okay, let's just grab this. Let's grab the 4. Okay, let's push toward refining. Mobilization, this would be good too. Let's keep going for our tier 3 government. Okay, let's see if we can take this city. Four charges. Guess not. We're dropping, so... Church, we're gonna do a Moa. That's good. Been a good city. Good city up here. Okay, let's use a charge. 10. Another charge. Alright, now, probably a Moai. Yeah, we're next to a lake. Okay, not bad. Doing good here. We could do, you know what? Here we could do a Rockian church or another Moai. Do the Rockian church. Yep, now we get more faith on that tile too. Here we could do, let's see, then it's out of range. A Moai here, it would give us an extra culture. Even here, this would actually be good. Okay, no, yeah, you don't get double. So, we could just do... some nice land down there. Wow. Alright, let's put the Moai here. Oh, look at that. That is a 15 yield tile. Thank you. Annotation. Writer.
And because she was so beautiful.
Oh, we don't have a... thought we did the... But if we already did the coal plant. Did it get destroyed or something? Grab. Ooh, we could grab more archaeologists, but no, we need to save the thief. Crater. Here. Neighborhood is done. Can we do any wonders? Broadway. This one could be good if we wanted to win quickly, but I want to stretch this out so we can see the cultists fully. This would be good. Let's see. I wonder if that one's being, let's go for that one. Oh, we have to put it right there. Maybe it's worth it. It might be worth it. Really? No, I don't like that. Not there. Maybe we'll find another city. Grab a trader. Pop that. All right, let's here. 7 charges all around. Okay, we need 4 more charges on this. Step 4 there. There. The next city, probably this one. More. Buy one here too. Cancel that. Maybe we could do a decent rock hewn shirt. Silver. Clear that. Stop this. Get a spy that might be. Need to clear that. We could do a Moai triangle right here. Oh no, wait. Guys. Wow, this, yeah, that'd be a good settle. Okay, next turn. A storm. Repopulation loss. 4 damage tiles.
Bolt actions speak loud.
Gotta repair that. Seven, so 3 charges should be enough. Let's see. Use this guy up. I think we get a relic. Relic of the Void. The Shrieking Flowers. Oh, that's cool. That looks like a glass exhibit that I saw in Seattle. Like Chihuly? Let me take a look at that. Is that 1236 tourism? That's not a normal relic. Yeah, that's. Oof, normal would be 24 even with the tripling. This is 36, so we're gonna win really quickly if we're not too careful. Journal of Next Year's Dreams, that's cool. Okay, this should be it. Yeah, that should do the trick. We could start refining. I will have 2 coal plants eventually, so. Mill. Could be good. We have a neighborhood. I thought we already had. Do we have a neighborhood here? Guess not. 2, 4, we five. 5. Let's do one here. Gravel. Chop this. Could just use this guy up. They're starting to convert. That city converted. That. Stop this. Here. That.
If you will
that
be so good.
There. Do a. Can I do a Moai? Maybe, oh, normally they have to, let's see. Yeah, they can't be placed on snow. The only reason it can appear is because of the volcanic soil. Oh, this land is so good. Okay, next. Tourism's gonna jump way up really quickly. I wanna see that last. Maybe I should save my one turn cultist. We'll see.
The In order to rally people, government.
Angel. We lose cultist? Okay, so this city did rebel. Looks like it's rebelling toward us. Maybe these guys are vulnerable to musket from. I need to rising, so we don't want to use that yet. Ideology. You know what? Let's grab sanitation. I think we're gonna want democracy. Yeah. But know what? Let's not worry about... Yeah, okay, let's go for economics. I'm gonna get Big Ben, maybe. Privateer. This will be a good rock-hewn church. Big storm. Guess we'll just do a mine. Yeah, we can't. We could chop this. Yes. Six faith, that's pretty good. Okay, what are we doing now? A commercial hub. Good one right there. Yeah, let's do that. Man, that land is so good. Oh, I need to buy more cultists. Here. Have a decent rock. Yeah, raise this. Ooh. Relic of the Void. Grab the bank. Here. Careful. Go settle this. Maybe I could buy settlers to eat. I could do it. I should move Magnus. Maybe to. Done most of the chopping, let's just put him over here. Governor promotion. Start buying districts. That. Alright, next turn. Boosted. Here. Rest. Ooh, here's our the unique very strong. There. Theater Square, let's do the imp. Send a trade route from oh, I was gonna put Ben right there. I guess we could put it here, maybe. Population. Thank you. You guys are still positive. I'm gonna wait. That must be a coastal raid. Here. Or units. Next turn. And Congress, okay. Put myself on that. Combat strength for hey, cool. Strong. All right, let's get to work here. Charges on all of them. Perfect. So, 50. Factory, let's get the coal. He'll just sit that guy there. We need more cultists. Okay, next turn. Good.
No innovation in the past slowly.
Ideology. Alright, we're going for democracy. We're not gonna worry about boosting that. Six charges, so I don't think we can wait. Grab this city. Merchant. Okay, we got that city surrounded. Could build an ironclad. Mausoleum. Be a good mausoleum city. All right, let's do mausoleum. There's some pretty good yields for snows. Grab the synagogue. Of this. Bad. There are only 9 city-states since the small map. I guess that's all of them. Yep. Should do the trick. Instructions for the song. Else we'll keep one guy. All these guys only have one. All right, let's start on this city. get these guys out of here. Cultist
and Merc.
Bells. Okay, let's see what happens. Go. Lost somebody. I need to see who's in what secret society. Okay, so they're in the Sanguine Pact. Wow. Mess with them. The religious. Okay, let's see. So Sanguine Pact, Owls of Minerva, Hermetic Order, Sanguine Pact. Wow, three in the Sanguine Pact. Of course they're in the Hermetic Order. These must be the regular universe. Oh, is that because... Oh, they probably just haven't used their promotion, their governor promotion for it. I should do the trick. Get another void. Magnus is established. Let's have fun. Let's go settle down south by a settler. Grab a harbor. Let's go ahead and buy the town.
huge tree.
This guy, these aren't so useful with only one. Automate exploration. Soul? Yes.
Engineering is the art.
Gotta get rid of... Have only one potion. That's not in one charge. We have to coordinate this. Yeah, I need to really coordinate this well. Yeah, let's get these guys out of here with one. Get steel bank. Grab a stock these units to sleep. Too many little decisions. Go. Bit. How much? I still have more room. Wow. it. Was that a one? God, obelisk. Yes. We could do an art museum, I think. No, wait. No. Two. Mont St. Michael. Stock exchange. Okay, we can do a trade route out here. I think they're our culture ally. Alright, next turn.
Why is a woman to be
the fridge? There we go. Let's do it. Whistle bonkin. That one, we'll get some more. Envoys. Could do that for a little more. Could do this and then build some spies. Do that. Use the gods, okay. Turns. Do our spies, right? We have a spy card. Oh, yeah, we can. No, no rush for that. Let's grab the sp- Looks like we maximized this. The conservation for the envoys. Right here. We do an aerodrome. Let's do it. There are points for fight. Here. Alright, next turn. I guess we'll head north. Have those cities 22 turns in the era. Get an iron. That doesn't matter. All right. He has the most hilarious animation. Ooh, 5 population loss, 10 damaged tiles.
Destroying rainfall.
Okay, we gotta buy a builder. Everything. Envoys, we can get Hunza. Cultural heritage. Or the synagogue. Boy, we need a builder here too. Neighborhood is done. We could grab an arena. There. Here, let's see. Yeah, let's focus on this city. Are we into the lead there? Do 5 cultists. One of these can just go over to a city. Okay, where do we want to go? Let's go steal some. He's got all the great works. We could go there. Let's see. 400 gold. What about Monte Musa? Let's go steal some gold. Yeah, let's go to Timbuktu. Turn. Oh, another.
The best steel.
Damage by a builder here. 5. We could work toward computers for the tourism, but no, we don't want the game to finish. Alright, trader, is done. Yeah, we could get a road. All the same kind. We have a neighborhood. Good. Yeah, let's grab a commercial. To get it there, we can buy an arc. I have charges. Okay, we got it. Probably we'll need more units up north. Beautiful land down there. Friends, yes. Wasn't your blood mitigated? That market. There. Okay, let's see, let's move up here. We need to get a better city. Good. Out. Repairs to make around here. Is this damaged? There. Woods. Bank. Oh yeah. Buy is done. Going soon. Alright, we're in position. Need to wait. More cultists. Let's go steal something from although that's kind of hard. We'll just do safe and funds. Okay. Where is the best spot? That too. Settle on. I want it right in the middle, I think. Aruga kept this area safe.
For a machine to run smooth.
Alright, let's do our attack. Obelisk Granary. Pretty good. That's pretty good. Right. Faith.
A vast tomb
mausoleum
lies over me in Halicarnassus. Of such dimensions, of such exquisite beauty, as no other shade can boast.
Get this city next. Okay, mausoleum is done by the earth. Good campus there. Let's see. Entertainment complex. Next turn. Oops. Lots of oil. Alright, we got a new city. That. Ours next turn. Belling. Let's see. We actually need to do three, I think. Let's see. Four. Two would bring it to negative. Six, rise. Let's try two. Let's see if we get it with two. At zero. Let's see. Okay. I've never done that. On completion, one or two adjacent canal districts are automatically constructed. The canal wonder tile can now be crossed by naval units. Trade routes traveling through it can multiply the gold they get from districts at their destination. People on flat land where there are two adjacent tiles directly across build tile from one another. A bit confusing, but I guess I can do it. Let's try it. Wow, look at that. Straight across. Maybe it would have been better over here. That'd be crazy. I don't know if that qualifies, but... Oh, Big Ben is available, yeah. I can put it here. Ooh, I can do months. Okay, let's do months. Bill, beautiful. Okay, we're back. Solid tiles. All right, let's gain our sources. Okay, there we go, that did rebel. Okay, you just have to get it to zero, apparently. Got soul. Get grievances? No grievances, wow. All this. Oh, we lost our open port. Six around here. Builder. bad are our amenities? Now let's do the National History Museum. Ready? Do an easy mission. Maybe siphon funds. Aerodrome is done. Buy a biplane. Five, beautiful. Sydney Opera House. How did we get all these extras? Don't need the spy one. We're not gonna do this because we want the game to go longer. Skyscrapers. Culture. 747 on our feet. Artist. Grab what does this do? Let's see what this does. Seven. So we're about to have Cold War. Let's wait for Cold War. Oh, I lost them. There are three turns. Policies.
Villains.
Let's settle. This has to be a different color. We could do like Amundsen Scott down here if we wanted, or St. Be- let's do St. Basil's, yeah. This, we're gonna... افرحوا معي يا أصدقاء. Okay, so let's try this. This is a trick I just learned from Gamer Grampz, his tutorial video. So I want to apply this chop toward St. Basil's, which is what I really want. I don't really care so much for the obelisk. So let's, you go into the queue, you right click, yep, and then chop into nothing. And then place it. Yep, and that applies the production. I guess next turn it'll apply that chop. That. Pretty cool. Sink. I don't usually build them. Try it. Done. Now let's do a farm triangle here. Alright, let's see, so we... Sources...
While I nodded, kneeling.
That deal. Let's see. Go ahead and do this. Okay. Next turn we should be able to. Big Ben here. Taj Mahal. Taj Mahal right here. Get that more. Yeah, let's do that. We have how many turns? 11. 17 turns. Could chop that. That pretty easy. Let's do a entertainment cup. Buy a builder. Up this. Go for the golden age. Okay, St. Basil's is underway. A lot of chops we can do. That. Chop that. That. Chop that. Chops. Wow. Let's go ahead and move Magnus down. Policy. Get on, boys. Okay, let's play that.
On this earth, the Cold War is not thawing.
Yep, containment. So, these guys have different governments. Go, suzerain of, ooh. That, there we go, suzerain of everything. I like the 10% production there in all cities. Try, we could maybe do that. Population. Wait, flip this. Not quite. Do an industrial zone out. Wait, were we doing? Oh, I was gonna chop that. Promotes. Differ. Nine turns and two. That should do the trick. Yeah, we need to buy archaeologists. We can get a lot of era points that way. Still get these guys killed. Alright, look at all that culture and science. Why are we only getting... We're democracy... Wait a second. Democracy is supposed to give me... Oh, I'm not sending them to my allies. Alright, let's do our siphon funds. 800 faith. need to have two cultists. Buy another cultist. I think we can chop here. And if we could just... There's... Aid. Interns. Buy maybe a great person, get a few more arrows. We do this. Yeah, there we go. Yep, there's three. Perfect, Eiffel. I think we can finish this one. Get another. We can try to get Amundsen Scott up here. Agnes. No. All right. Turn. Saint Michelle. Quest sounds nice. Good. Admiral. Ah, cool. Our points, we need just 7 more and 7 turns. I think we we should try to target that one. Faithful. Now there. Take a look. So we have. So take. If we could finish. All right, let's do Taj Mahal. Let's buy the obelisk. Ready to attack. Here when we finish that harvest. One turn till Magnus. Okay. It's the gifts. Do this. Let's see, Taj Mahal. So this should finish.
Did you ever build a castle in the air? Here is one.
Still have two charges left with that guy.
The wonder of ages.
Points from Okay, cool. So we can basically not even worry about finishing the others in time for the next era. Should we do this? Cultists. Okay, that's working good. Okay. Oh, she's not my ally. Oh, her trade route. Yeah, let's do it. Age, yes. Let's give this up.
Never mind the maneuver.
Rapid deployment. Not getting more relics. Oh. Thousand tourism. Don't want that. We don't want the two. Okay, we should have it. Okay. I wonder crypto. Finish that. Okay.
There may be no forgiveness.
Use. Oh. Okay, let's guess we just okay, I didn't realize you could do that. By okay. Alright, I think that's a good place to stop. Pretty cool. I think we're good. Let's wait to get that till the next era. Alright.